Georgie Porter's got the eye for pudding pie, known for rocking girls' world and making them cry. For some, they're on the way for life. It's like a high. Others feel love a little too easy at times. Special occasions often become altercations, often persuasion to a man's character. It's an invitation on relationship situations of an extramarital nature. Do you care for her like Adrian's losing the opus and others? And she'll never really, really knowing the real deal for real. They should have chilled with the deal because they was mutually smitten. One shot, twice bitten, a puppy chasing the tail of the kitten. See where I'm getting this? George was so wrapped up in them hips. He wasn't thinking about where his life is with his wife and kids. So he honestly expected to come home and everything would be cool. But karma can't improve when it do. Everybody plays the fool. George the type two never see the full gravity of his actions and love. It's a tragedy that he still finds himself attractive to her, reacting to her. His wife sits praising to the end of the day. There's something about their life will change, that she still love him the same. His little boy running around carrying his name, playing childhood games, unknowingly destined to do the same things with different things. The mantra of a pimp claims another cat just like that. One morning it's patty cake and pity patty, next it's time to mat. This ain't no act, this is nothing but the truth. Take it from me, a boy born George, but it's right of you.